fuck was that? Holy fat. What the fuck? What the fuck? How the... Jesus. Why does it keep locking onto other things? But it doesn't have a Digasaga. How do we force it to use DirectX 11? I don't want to disable anti-cheat because it's just going to fuck the game up. You know?
Okay.
It doesn't seem any different, but I don't know. Damn, I jumped. I jumped too late. I feel like I'm like clipping through the horse less right now. Yeah.
Yeah.
Zulu Tango is now hosting my
stream with 11 viewers. LZT, thank you for that host! That doesn't work. I wasn't even up yet. Thank you so much for that host, LZT. How was your stream, buddy? Oh, hi, LZT. Welcome, everyone. If you do not know me, I'm Rod. I'm a variety streamer. Play a lot of things. Play poorly. We've been troubleshooting technically this game for most of my stream, but that's okay, because I'm having fun and hanging out with you lovely people. Man, there are a lot of crucifixions in here, man. Pretty fucked up. Pretty fucked up. I was blocking the head. How did we get on the wrong flask? That rock has been a real problem here. What the fuck? God damn it, I didn't. Nice, LZT, nice. Fuck. The jump, if you don't see it coming, it is like, it takes over half my health. I feel like a couple more strength and a couple more, health and we'd be fine, like five levels, but try this a couple more times and we'll come back to it if we leave. That was stupid. Yeah, more stamina HP are the two things I need. Well, strength would help too, just to do more damage. Yeah, we're going to come back to him. We're going to go. Yeah, if you want to point me the right direction to go, so I could advance a little bit and come back. Follow the light. I don't even know what that means. Okay. Well, when he turns around. Are we going towards the church thing, kid? Oh, does it? Okay. And that horse is loud. I remember Zeke killing Santa Claus yesterday. So we need 250 souls. Hi, Mr.
You're a tarnished. I can see it. But I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods. Selling where the land has been tamed. It's only tarnished. Like, let's say you're a... You know, if you can, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. Essential, really. The kit costs a bundle, but the important thing is that you survive.
How much does the... crafting kit cost? $300? Okay.
Goodbye for now.
So come back, I guess. Okay, let's go this way then. So kid, you're still enjoying Lost Ark? The way Yes was talking about it was like his obligation to play the game. Oh. I didn't think I could pick it up because they weren't letting me when I first... Is this a temple or something I could go into? No. Five thingy majiggers. Else is over here then. I haven't ridden horsey yet. How do I ride horsey?
Okay, it's this thing. You mean press start? Right side, Rod. What do you mean right side? Oh. What do I have not selected? Oh, so we want to go up? Okay. No, what? Okay. Wow, look at this stuttering on that fucking horse, man. How do I get off the horsey? I didn't mean to do that. L3. Rune fragment. Hey, I need all the help I can get, man. I need all the help I can get. Okay. I can't. It keeps running away from me, kid. Or I would. Proper death means returning to the Erd Tree. Have patience until the time comes and the roots call to you. What the fuck? What, like gargoyles or something? Root resin. Nice. I don't want that. That makes it dark. Nah. They are mean little bastards, it looks like. Locked by some contraption, huh? Huh? That will do it, Pang. The fuck, you little butthole. Fucking let you wear yourself out, you old bastard. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but here we are. Rune I understand, kid. You know I understand. Let's go. How did that hit me? No. Fuck. God damn it. I don't even know how to run. What's the fucking run button? What is the run button? I keep trying to hit the... Okay, that's what it is. Okay. That makes more sense. I know, little bastard. Come on. Get down here, you little prick. Why don't you stop throwing shit at me? Come down here. Will that make you drop down? There's another one up there, isn't there? Yeah. You gonna come down here, bitch? Whatever. I hit the fucking goddamn, Jesus. Those guys. How do you know when a boss is mandatory through the mist door, basically? Status I have on my thing? Because that looks like bleeding, right? Like. Summoning spirits. With a spirit calling bell, you can use ashes to summon various spirits. Summoning typically consumes FP. Okay. How do we... Okay. Oh, okay. That's what that was? Okay. There's nothing else in here, right? It was just the summoning whatever. I mean, pull lever. Okay, so we want to go back down now. Was that up in this room? I think it was. Okay, cool. Okay. Well, here's a boss. I like how he's like, he like doesn't jump, he like floats. He like floats at you. And I keep hitting the wrong fucking button. I see why Zeke was wanting to take that fucking sneak button off. Holy shit. Are you getting Gizmo on the treadmill? Wow, and he shoots fire? Did not expect that. Holy shit.